This is Chari Shahu, first year dental student from Bharati Vidyapeeth, Pune. Is your smile on the best dress list yet? Because one is never fully dressed without a smile. A smile improves your physical health. It boosts your immune system. It also helps you make feel more relaxed. Hence, a smile can do wonders. But I've seen people who aren't quite confident with their smile. But you can't let this feeling ruin your overall future. Yes, it may happen. What you can do is to invest a little in your dental health. You can always approach for smile designing. Smile designing is a dental procedure which artistically gives you a brighter, wider, straighter, and a beautiful looking smile. It is for someone who wants to look more confident when they smile. It is a known fact that 74% of adults feel that an enhanced smile will allow for a more successful career. Smile designing is for someone who wants to be noticed and appear healthier. But whom do we approach to? There are professionals who specialize in the field of cosmetic dentistry. It primarily focuses on improvement in dental aesthetics in color, shape, size, alignment, and overall smile appearance. So, a cosmetic dentist is someone you should look forward to. Many people find the value to be worth the cost and hassle of getting the treatment done. Most preferably, lately, a long-term solution for this could be veneers. It includes layer of material placed over a tooth to improve the aesthetics of smile and protect the tooth surface from damage. I'm sure most of us know who Tom Cruise is, and a lot of us are attracted to his million-dollar smile. Well, is that smile natural? This life-changing smile transformation is termed as Hollywood smile, to which most of the celebrities and models glow to. It gives you a bright smile that one has always dreamed of. A total makeover of your smile is completely prosthetic reconstruction of both jaws using caps, veneers, quite often dental implants, tooth whitening, gum contouring, enamel reshaping, and a lot more techniques. To name a few more celebrities who rely on artificial smile to prosper are Cristiano Ronaldo, Ajay Devgan, Priyanka Chopra, Kim Kardashian, George Clooney, and Zac Efron. So I feel there's nothing wrong in getting that pleasing smile by relying on some dental treatments. If that gives you confidence, satisfaction, and brings positivity about yourself in you. Thank you.